Lakochis, welcome back to the vlog. Ako si Leigh, ako yung Lakochera ng Taga-Isla, and we are here at the jump off. Sama ko si Gins. I think it's a pre-Valentine date for you.
No, just a friendly hike.
Oh, friendly hike. Okay. In issue. Anyway, yung mga kasama namin, that's Tonton and yung naka-white sino?
Si Mr. Tan.
Ayan. Ang dalawang Mr. Tan.
Isang Mrs. Tan.
Si Mrs. Tan. Ayan si Mr. Tan, mga besh. So, ito yung jump off site. So, we are going towards Mount Lantad. This is the other side of Mount Lantad. So, papunta kami dun sa taas na yon. So, I think it's 2 hours to 2 and a half hike. Daw, di ba?
Estimated,
pero hindi tayo naniniwala.
Tayo pa. Laging so, times 2.
Dalang-dala na tayo sa mga 2 hours na yan. So, yan. So, tara. Let's go! So yun na bash. Laking ginhawa na bumaba si Manoy para bumaba ulit, bumalik at bumili ng mamelia. Kasi kapag pahinga bash, ang dalawang
newbies.
Ayan si Mr. Tan. Si Tonton.
Ang dalawang Mr. Tan.
Yeah, yun yung isang Mr. Tan. Tsaka may dalawang dogs kaming kasama. Bruno and Bullet. 8:35 pala kami umalis doon.
Wala tayo beach.
Oo, wala kami masyado akyat.
Beach lang.
Nawala yung isang kambing bash.
Pwede isang kambing yun, parang tatlo yata yun.
Oo, nawala.
Yung mga maliliit.
Ang ganda no, lahi ng kambing.
Oh babe, I don't know if I can without you coming down to ruin all my plans. Yeah, you were my queen, my dream, my everything. I know, and though it looks like I don't give a fuck, but I do. Oh, stay, yeah, yeah. Oh, stay, yeah, yeah. Oh, stay.
So, Rubesh, it's 9:44, time check. Umalis tayo ng 8:35, and we are trekking for almost 1 hour and 45 minutes. Whew. Medyo ahon na ahon yung trail. Plus, of course, kalaban natin yung init. And kasi kagabi umulan, so muddy yung trail. So we are expecting muddy trails ahead pa. Nakadehydrate kasi sobrang init.
You were my queen, my dream, my everything I know. And though it looks like I don't give a fuck, but I do. Oh, stay, yeah, yeah. Oh, stay, yeah, yeah. Oh, stay. All night, everything will be
night, all night.
How's your experience after almost 2 hours? Namumula ka na.
Yeah. At yung balahibo ko nagtatayuan na.
Baka iba naman dahilan.
May spark.
Baka, pwede. So, kamusta ang trail? Pretty easy?
Trail, pretty easy. Grabe, as in.
After 2 hours and 10 minutes, ito yung view natin from here. We are anticipating the rain to come para hindi masyadong mainit. Kasi kung napapansin nyo, clear itong area to. So, nananampal talaga yung init. Alos alas 11 ng umaga. Etong kasama namin si Tonton, halimaw to eh. So it's 11:20 in the morning. Buti na lang hindi ganong kainit, mga bash. And makulimlim siya. And kung makikita nyo sa likod ko, si Tonton. Si Tonton, si Gins. Nakikita nyo, sobrang foggy. And dun pa kami papunta. Dun pa kami papunta sa kabilang bundok na yon. Going towards that other bundok. And this is the campsite dun sa mga mountaineer na umaakyat dito sa Mount Lantad. Hindi ito yung Mount Lantad na nakita nyo dun sa mga previous videos ko. Ilalagay ko sa baba yung link nung other side ng Mount Lantad. Ibang Mount Lantad na side ito. So this one is Bato area, munisipyo ng Bato. And dito sa kabilang to is the municipality of Verac. So makikita nyo, andun yung airport. Meron ding dalawang magka-camp siguro dito. So yan, ayan ang mga photo ops. May sariling photographer. I don't know kung nakikita nyo, pero medyo malayo. Ayun na yung mga kasama namin naka-white. So, akyat pa kami ng isang bundok. Bababa, tapos akyat pa ng isa. Isang ahon pa.
In the night, when we fight, we condense until we're blinded by the light. Yeah. Sea is bright, blue flowers right. We can dance until we're blinded by the light.
Oh, we are leaving behind the campsite kasi papunta na kami dun sa isang peak. So that will take us around 1 hour. 1 hour and a half at most. Pribado siyang pagmamayari. So hindi naman ina-allow yung mga mountaineers na umakyat pa dun. So nakikita nyo, ayun na yung mga kasama namin. So, dun kami papunta.
You were my queen, my dream, my everything I know. And though it looks like I don't give a fuck, but I do. Oh, stay, yeah, yeah. Oh, stay. when we fight. We can dance until we're blinded by the light, yeah. Sea is bright, blue flowers right. We can dance until we're blinded by the light. Oh, stay, yeah, yeah. Oh, stay.
It's 4:22 in the afternoon. Hello, sobrang isang oras na kami naglalakad pababa. So, ayan si Kuya Eloy. Ano masasabi mo? Babalik ka ba?
Siguro next year.
Hindi namin masyadong pinakita yung area nung
matanda.
Ni Tatang kasi for privacy.
Privacy.
Hindi rin namin siya pinakita.
Pero makwento siya. Sayang. Namin niyang kwento eh.
Baba na kami. We'll see you dun sa jump off. So yun na, andito na kami sa Kabihas Nan Bash. You see? And it's 4:58. So yun yung other side ng Mount Lantad. Andun na yung main road. After nito, kunin lang namin yung motor. And then, hanap kami ng kainan. Bili ng alay.
Alay sa mahal na po.
Kasi baka ma-award ang lola nyo kasi whole day na akong wala. Alam mo na, ishriek. Alam mo na, ishriek ang husbandry.
Maghapo kami nasa ano, ganaan.
Maghapo kami naglalakad, besh.
Sunrise to sunset.
So, doon ako mag-extra sa ano, sa kakainan namin kung saan man yun. So, alright. Punta na kami ng sentro ng Virac. So, we'll see you later.
So, yan na, Bench. Andito na tayo sa isang kainan dito sa Virac. So, kain mo na kami, then uwi na. Mula sa other side ng Mount Lantad, papunta dito sa isang kainan sa Virac. Mula kay Gins. Yes, at sa ngalan ni Kiking, kay Tonton, and doon sa mga nakasama namin, kay Tatang. Maraming salamat po sa pagiging very accommodating and sa pag-prepare ng mga food. So, thank you so much. This has been Lay, your Lakotchan and Taga-Isla. Smile, sparkle, and shine. I'll see you!